We are fifth graders at College View Elementary School in Council Bluffs, Iowa.
There are two types of teasing, friendly teasing and unwanted teasing.
We want to reduce unwanted teasing at our school.
Unwanted teasing can lead to bullying, health issues, and physical action.
We're hoping you can give us ideas to stop unwanted teasing.
Some things we like to know include:
what school do you attend and where is it located?
How does your school prevent teasing?
How big of a problem is teasing at your school?
Where does teasing usually happen at your school?
Do you ever report teasing to an adult at your school?
Does your school have consequences for teasing? What are they?
What else would you like to say about teasing?
You don't have to answer all of our questions.
What we are most interested in is what advice you can give us for stopping teasing.
If you have questions for us, we're happy to reply.
Thank you for helping us put a stop to unwanted teasing.